Welcome to the Neon Vault, Wichita's home for the best in synthwave, chillwave, vaporwave, and rare 80s. I'm your host, DJ Akira. We're starting the set with a band from Portland, Oregon, the Chromatics, whose song was featured this week on the first episode of the long-awaited Season 3 of Twin Peaks by director David Lynch. Here's Shadow.
Thank you.
Downtown from the Nostalgia album by the Northern Lights. Before that was Toronto producer Holon with Divided We Fall. Just before that was LA trio Nightwaves with the Vega Italo dub of their single She's Electric. We also heard Sellorekt LA Dreams with From Here to There from Paper Objects. And we started the hour with Shadow by the Chromatics. Coming up next is Chicago producer VentureX. We'll be right back. Tonebox with Cyber Realm from the Nocturne album. Before that was the TCR featuring Oceanside 85 with Desert Rose from the Wavepunk album. We also heard Pilotpriest with Xanadu from his film-inspired album, Original Motion Picture Soundtrack. And we started this block with VentureX with There Was a Time from his B-Sides Volume 2 collection on Bandcamp. Coming in is Dead Astronauts with The City from their album Constellations on Telefuture Records. You're in the mix with DJ Akira on the Neon Vault on KSUN 95.9 Wichita.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Modern Love from the EP of the same name, remixed by Power Glove. Before that was Multipac Music, aka MBM, with Secret Fantasy. We also heard Australian band Cut Copy with Lights and Music from the In Ghost Colors album on Modular Recordings. Just before that was French producer Vitalic with Poison Lips from his album Flash Mob. And we started this block with The City by Dead Astronauts. That's going to do it for this week's Neon Vault. Thanks for listening. If you'd like to get in touch or make a request, find us on Facebook at facebook.com/7thwavemusic. DJ Shaquille is coming up next with 80s and 90s hip-hop and new jack. Until next time, I'm DJ Akira for KSUN 95.9 FM.